The time is finally here. NCAA athletes are going to be able to make money off of their own likeness. It seems silly that it's really taken this long for us to make this decision. You know, ever since Reggie Bush was selling autographs, now players can actually sell autographs. Well, officially in 2021, 2022 is when it's actually going to go into effect. But it feels like it's a long time coming. And a big win for all college athletes. Like, to think that you can't sell your own autograph, or you can be in a giant commercial being seen by millions of people during the national championship or something like that, and you don't make a dime off of it. And just considering how much money you bring in to your school and into your program, and you make nothing from it. And I'm happy for NCAA players. This is a huge step in the right direction to be being paid by actual schools, except I know that the NCAA is trying to go to, like, the federal government to say, protect us from having to pay players, which I think is just absurd in my opinion. But we have gone a step in the right direction. You know, you gotta look at this, this is monumental. You know, players can sign shoe deals, can make money off of their social media. Players can create YouTube accounts. Anything they really want to make money. And that brings up something interesting. The NCAA football games, which everybody in here, I'm assuming, has played and I'm assuming loves. The only problem is there are a lot of legal hoops to get through to create an NCAA football game. And that's basically what the experts are saying, what different commissioners are saying, what lawyers are saying. It's not that easy. What I think possibly could happen is a gaming company could come up and say, hey, we're creating a college football game, and just take a couple of players, because there's no way that they're going to be able to pay every single player on a roster and then multiply that by all, like, over 100 schools. That's nearly impossible. I mean, maybe just getting some of the top players, but getting the rights to the schools would be pretty awesome. Or just having a game like with teams that you can fully customize and have a couple of these marquee college football players in there so that they could be paid and they could be in the game. Because if I were a college football player, heck yeah, I would want to be in a video game. I think that, like, that would be a dream come true for me. I did also read something, and to my understanding, for a video game really to work, they need to have a players committee for all the players in college football and just in college sports in general, which would also make everything that much harder. But that was just to my understanding. I don't know if that is required. But we are going in the right direction with the world right now. I know a lot of negative things, but this is a positive thing. Players will be able to make money off of their likeness. This is so exciting. Let me know what you think down below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching The EndZone. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment so we can move the chains.